Good morning, everybody, and happy Friday. Today is Friday, May 14th, and here are the announcements for today. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
For a moment of silence. Thank you. You may be seated. Well, we don't have any birthdays today, but celebrating over the weekend, we want to wish a very special happy birthday to Harley Higginbotham. Happy birthday tomorrow, Harley. And our announcements for today: testing finishes today for this week. Oh my goodness, what a busy week of testing we have had. And our fifth graders are taking their session two of their FSA science test. Also, please be aware that there will be makeup testing happening this morning in the Media Center and in Ms. E. Rodriguez's class. So please be quiet around there and don't send any students to the Media Center this morning. And as we look ahead to next week, we have lots of things on deck. We have our parent workshop focusing on understanding your adolescent. So that would be an interesting one. Also, we are going to be having our vision and BMI screenings for our kindergarten students and our first graders and our third graders. And our MSO students are invited to come to do their vision screening on Thursday at 9:30 a.m., everyone at the main campus. So if you are MSO and you would like to come for a vision screening, make sure you come to the main campus on Thursday at 9:30 a.m. So mark that on your calendar. Also, next week, we have testing for our fourth and fifth ESC MSO students on Tuesday and Wednesday. And don't forget, our career day is coming up. It's going to be Wednesday, May 26th, and we need you. If you would like to be a part of our career day by recording yourself on a little Flipgrid presentation, about a 10-minute one, we would love it. Or if you would prefer to do a live Zoom session with one of our classes, just please let Ms. Sandra Perez, our counselor, know, or your child's teacher, and they will let her know. Career day, we're so excited. And here is my Friday feel for you as you go into the weekend. What you think, you become. What you feel, you attract. What you imagine, you create. Oh, so zen. Thank you, Buddha. And before we go, come on, fifth graders. Today is 4 days in a row of testing. You need some buddy energy for you today. So today is test day. I love tests. Today is the last one. Let's close it out strong, fifth grade. Good luck today on that science test. Wishing everyone a wonderful weekend, and we'll see you back here on Monday.